Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mud Runner. We're going to run right through this mud. So I've already played this game here a little bit, but we're going to jump right on into it. We're going to start over, basically, and basically run through the challenges here. So let's go ahead and get into it. Welcome to the challenge. Primary objective is pick up a trailer, then drive the rig to a small town. Bonus objectives, don't drive in the opposite road lane. So it seems pretty easy, seems pretty simple. So let's get on down the road, shall we? So we'll start our break, we'll take off our park break here. Let's see if I remember how to switch. Switch the camera view here. Back. What is it trying? No. Okay, yep. Here we are. Okay, so we're gonna head on down here. We're gonna turn on down into this road, because I believe this is where our trailer is at. Try not to get stuck. Well, the first thing we need to do is pick up a trailer, navigate, or activate the navigational map to locate it. So, yep, there we go. Okay. So resume, okay. Oh, so there's our trailer. Okay. Why are we accelerating? Yeah, I don't want the winch. Okay, advanced mode, okay. Okay, I don't know why that was harder than normal. Great, now use the navigational map to locate your next destination, which is right over yonder. Okay, so we did that. Alright, so let's take this trailer down yonder here. I believe this way is blocked off? Or can we go that way? Okay, yeah, we can go that way. Just can't drive in the opposite road lane here. If I remember correctly, I think we're going to get stuck in here, but we'll see. Maybe not if I just Baja through it all the way. There we go, we'll pick up that extra gear. Come on, dig truck, dig! Alright, we did it, but we had to winch our way out a little bit. Alright, let's see. Need to go down this road, it looks like, and I believe this road's gonna be a tight squeeze, if I remember correctly. Yeah. There we go. See if we just keep it at a crawling pace, if that'll help out. Go. Oh yeah, so up and around the corner, and then I believe this is the one where we have to park it as well. Now, the biggest issue that I have so far with this game isn't the fact that it's not fun. It is. It's a lot of fun. I just hate how the wheels in the truck, I feel like, should just go back to zero when you let off the thumbstick or the joystick. But they don't. So then you're stuck doing this crap for 6.5 hours. Okay. Doing is sliding around, it's driving me nuts. Holy shit, we did it. Alright, so it looks like we got all 3 stars. We originally got the other 2 in the previous one, but we just received the 3rd star for not driving on the other side. So when we come back, we will do the repair and refuel. I hope that you guys will enjoy this episode, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks so much for watching.